So you only need four chords for the whole song. The first one is A flat major. You take your index finger, go to the 1, 2, 3, 4th fret, bar it, all of it. Then you take your middle finger, go to the 5th fret of the 3rd string, then your ring finger, 6th fret of the 5th string, then your pinky, 6th fret of the 4th string. Remember to bar your index tightly. So the next one is C minor. Take your index finger, go to the 1, 2, 3rd fret, bar it starting from the 5th string. Don't play the 6th string, don't play this guy, the low string. So, from the 1st string until the 5th string, bar it. Then your middle finger go to the 2nd string, 4th fret here. Then your ring finger goes to the 5th fret of the 4th string. Then your pinky, 5th fret of the 3rd string. That's C minor. Then we move down 2 frets. 1, 2. This is a B flat minor, our next chord. On the 5th string, still ignoring the 6th string. Then our last chord, still on the 5th string, go up 5 frets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up here, keeping this shape. Do we? Nope. We bar the 6th fret. Again, skipping the low string, the 6th string, skip it. First until the 5th string. Then we take our middle finger on the 8th fret of the 4th string. Then our ring finger, 8th fret of the 3rd string. Then our pinky, 8th fret of the 2nd string. That's an E flat major. So we play each chord for 4 counts. So again, A flat major, 2, 3, C minor, 2, 3, B flat minor, 2, 3, E flat major. Then that's it. That's the chords for the whole song. Melting your bassline thingy, it's just E flat, 5th string, 6th fret, then C sharp, 4th fret, C, 3rd fret, B flat, 1st fret. So you can play power chords, then go back to A flat major. Melting.